The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said us about two statements which are beloved to Allah azza wa jal. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu reported, Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, there are two statements that are light for the tongue to remember, heavy in the scales, and dear to the merciful. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallahil azim. These two statements are Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallahil azim. Which means, glory be to Allah, and His is the praise. Allah the greatest is free from imperfection. So this hadith has been mentioned both in Al-Bukhari and Al-Muslim. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying that these two statements, they are very light on tongue, but they are very heavy on scales. On the day of judgment, these two statements will be very heavy on the scale. And these two statements are beloved to Allah Azza wa Jal. Learn these two statements and Allah will love you. And it will be a source for you to enter Jannah. Because these two statements are heavy on scales and they're very light on the tongue. You can do the remembrance of these two statements often in your life. It's very light on your tongue. So I'm repeating, these are Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, Subhanallahil Azim. On another narration by Abu Dharr radiallahu anhu, he said, Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to me, shall I tell you the expression that is most loved by Allah? And he said, it is Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Allah is free from imperfection and His is the praise. So there are many ahadith which is mentioning about these statements. Learn it and chant it often. Chant it daily. Memorize these two statements and make it a habit in your life to pronounce it daily.